And there was good news this afternoon from the TSA. The agency says it screened more than 1 million people on Sunday. Now, this is the first time that number of screenings has been that high since the pandemic began. And despite this, the number was only about 40% of the traffic seen on the same day this time last year. Now, this comes after the TSA reported its highest weekly volume since March of last year.